please, please, both of you.
Secretary, are you concerned about the strength of the dollar?